the end of Act One. We now find ourselves at the Villa Orlofsky, where a wonderful party has begun.